A California judge reduced a $2 billion jury award to a couple who blamed Bayer's glyphosate-based weed killer Roundup for their cancer to $86.7 million. The German chemicals company, which bought Roundup maker Monsanto last year, faces similar cancer lawsuits by more than 13,400 customers across the U.S. To date, it has lost 3 U.S. jury trials in the Roundup litigation. Subscribe to the channel for more news.